Happy Vlogmas Day 14. Lord, I can never keep up. And I will say it when I practice, and then when I get in here, I was like, I forget. So yeah, I think the day is the 14th. Anywho, I'm tired, yo. It's probably about 10 p.m. now. I see I put my little colorful lights behind me. I figured I don't really have, you know, I don't do the whole day thing. So I try sometime, but then we filmed Ipsy actually today. And I got that uploading, me and Bonnie Sue. It finally came in. It was her very first one. So we did a little opening together with it. A little 8-minute video. But, other than that, I didn't have a chance to. My phone was like close to dead all day long. Charged it just enough for it to stay on. So I just could not do no vlogging on my phone. So I decided to come in here and speak to y'all just for a little bit. And I have been searching for scissors. I was going to layer my hair. And I just figured I would do it during Vlogmas taping. So I was going to show y'all how I layer my own hair. But I couldn't find scissors. So I just plugged up the clippers. And Lord, hope I don't mess my hair up. Anyway, I'm very upset about my scissors. Gotta get me some more. I've been helping Boo Boo with his homework. My brain is fried. Oh, the heater's on, is blowing my thing in the back. Makeup's starting to smear because I'm starting to rub my eyes. That's that Common Core homework, man. It makes no sense. You can understand the answers, you just can't understand how to show them the answer. Oh, it's giving me a headache. So I figured while he's studying some of his words, he's got the 100 words all sixth graders should know or something like that. What would I do with my brush? He's needing to study the definition. He got a big test tomorrow. So I was trying to help him, but that studying thing is so weird. You got all the words on one sheet, and you have like 4 to 5 different sheets with empty lines and definitions. And I'm thinking, how is this a study sheet when the words ain't even with the definition? And of course, he don't know all of them, even though he should. So we have to look up online the definitions and try to match them. He ain't even getting the study good yet. We still putting the words with the definitions. A study guide should have the words and the definitions together so you can study them. What kind of stupid shit is that? Anyway, I'm getting off of that right now. Anyway, I'm tender-headed, so I got to brush my hair like extra before I put my head upside down. I hate how flat my hair gets up top. I just hate it. What I'm going to do is I might pause this because otherwise you just see a bunch of nothing. Because I'm going to brush all my hair forward and I'm going to put it in a ponytail right here. Now, I don't know if I really want my bangs. I let them grow kind of long. If I cut them a little short, maybe to give me a little bit of thing. I don't know if I really want my bangs to get cut, so I'll have to watch that. Either I take them out or I cut them. I'll figure it out when I do it. But instead of y'all watch me duck out of this video to put it up, because it's not a pretty sight. I'm not good at it. We'll try it though. Y'all can enjoy the background. I'm very tender-headed. Usually this don't work too good. Okay, here we go. I can always cut it out if it don't work out. Ow. See, I brushed my hair and I still have knots. See? Ow. Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. And you want to get it as straight as possible, because you don't want to be cutting on your hair and it ain't even. You just don't want that. Okay, so pretty pointy tail. I should have used a smaller thing to put a ponytail in, so it won't take me forever. I'm trying to twist it double time. It ain't gotta be real tight, it just gotta hold your hair. I really don't want to cut my hair, but I haven't trimmed it since the last time I showed y'all that I cut it, and that's been about 2 months ago. But I just don't want to cut my bangs. You know, my bangs is here, so if I cut here, it won't cut a lot, but it will give me some layers and not cut all my bangs. I hate that I don't have scissors. I guess I should have showed y'all the back before I did this, right? Anyway, if my hair ain't flat on top of my head, then you know it worked, right? Okay. Okay, usually I do it with scissors, and sometimes I stop right here to give my bangs a little bit more length, but I'm going to go ahead and use a clipper, something I haven't done, and I'm going to clip. This is pretty much taking the dead ends off, and I don't want to get it on my floor, so I'm going to do it right here. Okay, here we go. Okay, well, that was faster than scissors. So, seeing with scissors, I would go back and like get those little pieces there, but I'm not gonna mess with them, being that this is gonna be different. So, I think that is right at, what is that, like 2-3 inches? About 3 inches, I think. I would measure it, but some are shorter, some are longer in it. 2-3 inches. Okay, so let's see how short my bangs is. But really, yeah, I really should had showed y'all what it looked like beforehand. Oh my god, I've cut all my hair off. Oh my god, it's to my neck. Ooh, that's the look I like. Okay. I definitely gave it some body brushing it all forward like that. Alright. Oh. Okay, so first of all, let's check out my bangs. Which I got bangs now, see? It's not bad looking. I like it. So instead of, you know, there you go. I can deal. I'm not panicking. It's not up to my cheekbone. It's I'm gonna turn around and let y'all see. I don't know if y'all be able to see it or not. Ow, you bitch. Ow. See, I brush it one way and there's no knots. I brush it another way and there's knots. Anyway. But I can totally see the layers now. See it's short here. Here. Okay. I'm gonna turn around. And let's see if y'all can tell the difference. Now my bangs, top of my head, probably won't show no difference until I wash it and blow dry it. Oh my god. I can't see what y'all see, so. Can y'all tell? I could tell. But anyway, so that's my hair. See how much length is off. I'll have to look at it when I get on the camera. I'll have to see what it looks like. I have to be careful with my chair. Make sure it don't back up, but so far, because it's on the vent, and I can't let it get on the vent. It'll fall right through. I don't know if y'all could tell, but I could tell. See, that went in there like that. And it has been about 2 months since I cut it. So, we'll see how it ends up doing. If I have to, I can take more off. If I have to. Let me see how this works for me. But, what a vlogmas, right? Just let's cut your hair. Y'all, I was going to do it anyway, so why not record it? So y'all can see how I do it. And I actually learned to do that on YouTube. watching other people layer their hair. Some people section it, take it, and trim downwards. I've tried that a couple times. I'm not good at it. I could do like my side, just a little variety there. When it comes to this back, layering it like that seems to work for me better. And it takes the dead ends off. Because, y'all, them dead ends are something else. I'm looking about rough right now. That homework is kicking my ass. Y'all, I don't know how he's going to pass that. Because I know he's done these words, but the definitions. Now, when I read the definitions, I can come up with a word for it right then. But it's not the word they have listed. What the fuck? So I'll probably go back in there and help him with that a little bit. And warmed up the rest of the soup that we had from last night. So that's what we eat tonight. The vegetable soup. I didn't get ready for tomorrow, which tomorrow is Friday. So this video will probably be uploaded tomorrow because I'm going to put it on tonight. But it won't upload until the Ipsy one's done and then this one will upload. It don't make no sense. The Ipsy one was 8 minutes. And that thing has taken 5 hours so far. Really? I don't understand. I just knew the 8 minutes would upload an hour at least. So anyway, trim my hair. I'll see more about it. I always sometimes weary about my size because I don't like the box look. Now, when I get in front of the mirror, and if I feel like this is like a chomp and there's nothing behind it, I'll fix it. Because I don't like that chompy look. But it definitely took some time. So, I'll see it better when I'm actually in front of the mirror. And I'll wash it and then I'll see what it looks like and then I'll tamper with it. I always end up having to tamper with it a little bit. So, let's see how it feels when I put it back up in my clamp. Okay, let it slide. There you go. Okay. Feels good. It do feel a little like it ain't as thick, so that's good. That little bit at the ends made it feel that much different. Now I feel like I ain't breaking my clamp. Go figure. Still haven't found my beauty blender. Remember, watch my videos. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I cannot find it. That must have fell in the vent. That's all I can see. Y'all, we're working on 12 minutes. That means this video might take a little longer to upload. I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night with the filming and put all my thinking and motivation in to get my child in bed because it's his bedtime, past his bedtime. It's, I don't know what to tell him about them words. Just good luck on that test. And tired. Wash my face. Drink a little bit more tea, then go to bed. And then I'll be ready to do tomorrow. I don't know. I might get a little bit of traveling vlogging tomorrow. We'll see. We might do some roses. Maxway. I call it Maxway still, but it's roses. Depends. We'll see. But anyway, I think I'm going to go. I just wanted to show you my lies. My husband walked past the door. I had it open when I had this getting ready to film. But I wasn't in here. He walked by and he stopped and said, "What the hell is this?" And I said, "Oh, he ain't seen my little curtain stand yet." And he was like, "Yeah, what the fuck? Y'all filming some porn in here?" I said, "No. Ain't no porn." That was funny, though. "This is a damn beauty show. This ain't no porn show." Anyway, I thought that was funny. So I thought I would share. Anyway, I'm tired. I'm just rambling now. So I'm going to go. Happy Vlogmas Day 14. Ain't got long to go. I'm kind of starting to panic now with my bare tree. Nothing underneath. Starting to panic a little bit. Anyway, till tomorrow.